In this video, I'm going to show the capabilities for Dynamics 365 Customer Voice. I'm going to walk through a scenario about Emily, who's a global sales operation manager at Contoso, who'd like to gather feedback from her B2C customers after they've made a purchase. She gets started to create her survey with Customer Voice. Emily sees a list of ready-to-use project templates that include industry best practice survey questions, pre-configured satisfaction metrics, and workflows for Dynamics 365 applications. Noticing that the periodic customer feedback is based on Forrester customer experience best practice research, Emily wants to preview what the project looks like. She sees that it contains questions, as well as the fact that this template includes an out-of-the-box automated workflow. Since Emily is using Dynamics 365, Customer Voice automatically connects her to the Dynamics system. She can confirm the selection or pick another Dynamics instance to set up the automated survey. Based on Emily's selections, Customer Voice automatically creates an out-of-the-box project based on her selected template that's pre-configured to especially meet her needs. One of the new experiences Emily notices when she begins to customize her survey is that she's now offered the new functionality of satisfaction metrics. Wanting to measure customer experiences consistently, Emily opens the first metric. She sees that it's linked to the first question on her survey. Emily can also set up an alert to get notified when the response is low. That way, she can follow up with the customers and make sure that she resolves issues in a timely manner to maintain a positive relationship. Emily then uses the Power Automate integration to automatically send the survey out periodically over time. She's able to review the survey results and see email analytics, such as how many customers open the email or who hasn't read it yet. Now that Emily's made the adjustments she needs and her survey has been sent, she can monitor the customer satisfaction results as they arrive. She's able to see the latest data as well as the trends over time. Making sure that Emily acts fast on customer needs, she opens the alerts page to check out the issues. Emily notices an alert from Dawn, a customer she's worked with lately. Given that Emily has customer insights already, she's able to open Dawn's profile directly on Customer Voice embedded within the experience. Emily can see Dawn's recent activity. She can also open the full survey response from Dawn. She needs to follow up with Dawn right away to not lose her as a customer. Once Emily speaks with Dawn, she updates the status on how that conversation went and resolves the alert right then and there. Emily heads to the homepage to see how others in her company are resolving issues. Beyond defining metrics for low-scoring responses, Emily can also define alerts for positive customer responses. Emily's peers that have supported the happy customer will be automatically shown as customer champions. Emily can give recognition to those peers through kudos. Through Emily's use of her new projects and tracking metrics with alerts, Emily can help build the culture of customer obsession at her company. To learn more about Dynamics 365 Customer Voice, go to aka.ms/customervoice and try it today.